Is that the winner?
No.
So, tell us how it works.
Sorry?
How does your rocket work?
You fill it up with water and then put so much air in it that it creates pressure to bring it up in the air.
Wow. So, it's not a vinegar carb soda reaction, it's a water pressure?
Yes, water pressure.
Oh, how do you put water pressure into it?
You pump it up with air. There you have a pump.
Oh, where's the pump?
Great question.
I think it's over there.
Ah, thank you. Excellent.
We'll do fine this year.
Bye. are you the pump master?
I'm curious.
So is it one at a time?
Yep.
Right. No electricity pumping that. Human electricity. Nice. Where do they get their water from?
Well, normally on that side, we would just fill it up by the hose on the
water. All right. Thank you. All right. Here's an ominous looking team.
Testing, testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. Almost time for the rocket launch.
Welcome, everyone, to the 20-something annual Broken Christian Rocket Launch. Woo! 29, there you go. Now, first thing I need to do is we are going to do our design contest. Okay, so if your rocket is beautiful and you want to be eligible to win the design contest, please line up in front of Mr. Smith and all teachers. Every teacher that's on this field, Mr. Davis even, Mr. Davis, Coach Shiver, Ms. Perry, you are going to text your vote for design to Mr. Smith. So go see Mr. Smith and you guys too, all adults, teachers, go vote for your favorite design and then text your vote to Mr. Smith. No, go out there, I need you. Okay.
Okay, yeah, as soon as you can. Anna, you're with us. Please help me get over here.
The votes are in. It's official.
Thank you.
Oh, you bumped into
back up, back up. Back it down. No. Very serious. Cardale,
is it 1, 2, 3 or just number 1?
Are they going in order?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Yo, Jack, how do you need that much water, bro? You don't need to fill it to the top. That's good. That's good. You're going to get the wings wet. Stop it.
You're getting your shoes wet.
Now it's not
enough water.
Not a lot. I understand that. I'm always wrong.
Are you excited for Christmas,
John?
But of course,
Madame Lefebvre. We're official. We're not using a card.
No, you don't.
Rocket 2, JV managers, and Rocket 3.
All right, hold on. Oh, this thing's actually really light, so yeah, you can go ahead and put more water. I didn't expect it to be this
light. I told you.
Okay, I'm sorry, bro.
The Rocket One can't trust Dick. Turn the tail in. Victor, you're ready.
Only about half to a third. That's all you want. If not, you'll have too much weight.
Brother, you're gonna get all over me.
Okay, we're about a minute away from our first rocket launch. Rocket One, can't trust Vic. Team members, Joe, Mateo, Nick, and Victor. Rocket One, get ready. On deck is Rocket Two, JV managers, Bella and Megan. And then Rocket Three, Deshem, Siraj, Reich, and Mara. 1, 2, 3.
Just the tip. I got you.
Crowd, Rocket One. Can't trust Vic, Joe Mateo, Nick, and Victor getting things started. Rocket 2, JV managers, come on out. Rocket 2, Bill and Megan. JV managers. Rocket 3, the same. Get ready, Siraj, Blake, and Noah. This is Barrier. I'm trying to do your countdown. Sorry I didn't see you. Rocket 2, JV managers, let's go. Action by Rocket 2. Okay, Rocket 2, Joe Fan Club, you're on the deck. Be ready, Rocket 2, Joe Fan Club, Francisco and Grace. After that is Rocket 5, the father. That's original.
The winner of the decorated.
You will have to tune in to chapel in about an hour to find out that winner. It is signed. It is in this phone. The winner is in this phone. That winner has been. Those names have been texted to me, and I'm going to try to sort that out in the next hour.
We will hold our breath for 1 hour.
Yes, every breath is awaiting.
Thank you, Principal Smith.
Three, two, one.
Uh-oh. Might be leaking.
All right, Rocket 2, Joe Fan Club should be up. Let's go. Rocket 2, Joe Fan Club.
That was Victor last night.
I'm Sam. Rocket 7, chicken pie, chicken pie, chicken leg, chicken breast, chicken gizzard. Okay, up after this is chicken thigh. So get ready, Matt, Guy, Karina, and Caroline. Chicken thigh. The Grinch should be out there. Cassie, Ashley, Cheyenne, the Grinch start going out. After that is the Wizard, Jake, Blaine, and James. They're getting ready. Wizard, Jake, Blaine, and James. After that is the Wizard, Jake, Blaine, and James. Jack, Jesco, and Joel.
Hey, Wizard, you're on deck and you're easy out on the field. Get out of here. Wizard, you are on deck. Cassie Ashley, Shannon, sorry. The Grinch is up on deck as the Wizard, Jake, Dylan, and James should be on deck. Halfway off to the field, please. Wizard.
Caution bomb, you're up next.
Caution bomb, start coming out. Caution bomb on deck, full counter. Full counter on deck. Tristan and Michael on deck. Caution bomb should be out here. Caution bomb.
On deck will be Caution Bomb. After that will be full counter, Tristan and Michael.
Thank you.
Good job, Wizard. Caution bombs up. Get ready, caution bomb. Full counter, you're on deck. Full counter, start getting out there. Tristan and Michael. All right, caution bomb. Caitlin Ashley, Ava and Charlotte are up on deck for counter. Tristan and Michael. Play is going to be Winter Wonderland. Winter Wonderland, you will be third here. Good job. Caution bomb. Full counter. Are you ready? Full counter. Tristan and Michael. All right, Tristan and Michael. Full counter. Winter Wonderland. You're on deck. Winter Wonderland. Manuel, I'm sorry. So Winter Wonderland, start filling it up. After that, we have a special rocket, the Good Brothers Bomb. So get ready, you'll be third. Good Brothers Bomb by Grace and Francesca. All right, full counter is getting ready, Michael and Tristan. Full counter. Counter. The sound booth is impressed with full counter. Winter Wonderland, you're up. After that, Good Brothers Bomb.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Some rocket you got there. Thank you. Is that like a double chamber rocket?
Yeah. Very nice. I do it my way.
Nice. There you go. Now,
hi.
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 We have Good Brothers Ball. And then after that, it's going to be the Smart Ones and Nicole. So Logan, Esteban, Vivian, Nicole, and Lisa.
I'm buzzing like a fire gun wild on Saturday. Guess I won't be coming to church on Sunday. I'll be reaching for
That was a pretty rocket. Nice job, Winter Wonderland. Okay, Good Brothers Bomb. Good Brothers Bomb is up. This is Francesco and Grace. One big Smart Ones in the car. And then Val 2.
Need a set of mittens over here. Anybody have a set of mittens?
Definitely the most spins in rotation. Now with the Smart Ones in the car, Logan, Esteban, Vivian, Nicole, and Laser. Up next is the Good Brothers Bob, Francesco, and Grace. On deck, Val Square. Not Val 2, Val Square. It's a lot of vowels and V's in there. Veronica, Valentina, and Valerie.
All right, now, when you're not going to go anywhere, you have to be like hand over hand in the middle. You got to get away. You got to have a yank straight back hard when we say go.
This is Barno taking off the sweater. This rocket launch is getting hot.
That's right.
Good Brothers Bob, please don't let us down. Grace and Francesco.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Nice job. A+ on the game. Val Square, start getting out there. Val Square, is the bottle ready? We did miss the bottle from Rocket 5. Yeah, Justin and Hugo, the bottle. Hugo, not Hugo. Hugo. Justin and Hugo.
Where's Hugo?
All right, Val Square is getting ready.
Hugo, here today?
Yeah.
down. My bad.
Guys, don't listen to him. Just listen to me. Right?
All right, next up. It's Val Squared out there.
They're done. They're
they just
done.
Went. Okay, is the bottom, Justin and Hugo ready? If not, we're going Smurf, Anna, and Gabby. Smurf, Bob, and then Assassin. Smurf, Bob, and Assassin. Are they ready? Smurf is Anna and Gabby. Okay, moving on. Bob, Hannah, Giles, Jonathan.
Valerie, who went before
Jason,
you?
Isa. It was Isa, Hannah, Jal, and Jonathan. Let's go.
Right now.
The song goes out to Jody Smith.
On this beverage. Back it up. Let's back it up.
I'm just break the tape. Oh,
okay. Okay, that's good. Now, when you yank.
You can tell him how to pump.
Right. You have to go hand over hand in the middle or you'll break the handle off. Yeah. And just, you don't have to go fast. When you yank, you got to go really hard, straight back. No, after we tell you. Yank it hard. You can do it. All right, so go ahead and pump. Nice and easy. Still help you. Nice and easy. Take your time. Take your time, Bob. Take your time.
Next up, if Assassin's ready, Dan now and Kevin, the scarf out there, Anna and Gabby. Coach Shiver to the sound booth, please. Coach Shiver, sound booth. We have some missing shoulder pads in the locker room. All right, after this, we're going to get Comet ready. Heidi, Tony, Emma, and Ingrid.
Are you
competition.
Good job. I believe that was Smurf. Anna and Gabby, good job. Assassin is up. On deck, Comet. And it looks like the bottom's making their way out. Justin and Hugo.
All right,
so we'll have to see that. Cherry Top, if you want to start walking out, Cherry Top, you can start walking out. Let's go.
No!
There's never enough tape.
Yours is gonna go the highest. I know.
No.
Cut it off. Good job, Comet. Next up, we have Assassin out there. We're not going with Assassin. Do we have the bottle out there, Justin and Hugo? All right, we're moving on to
we'll have to see next year.
All right, this is Cherry Top. Brenda, Elsa, and Elizabeth on deck. Cheerio with Cody and then Elon Musk.
Close. Did you win?
No, not even close.
You continue to compete?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah, all of them.
No, one thing.
Okay, ready? Okay, back up, please. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, yes! There you go, good job. All right, next team.
Brian and Bryce on deck. A lot of strike. And then the aliens. So Max, excuse me, Matt, Zach, Nick, and Cam, get ready. A lot of strike. And then the alien JoJo. Tibia, fibula. Taylor, get ready.
Okay, when you come, you have the hand over hand in the middle, and just you don't have to go all the way up, you just have to get down. And when
Justin.
What's the longest hang time so far? Guys?
Yeah.
Guy Smith?
Yeah.
They stay up forever.
No, he, no
okay,
they're
I'm
on the
happy.
His family's on the computer.
He doesn't change his brother's rocket design.
So the hype doesn't matter. It's just the hang time.
Yeah.
Well, there's where you can win for the height, like the height, and then you can win for like the slowest. Like whoever goes up the slowest.
If you're really high, you can win. Hey, Taylor, you know
what?
Well,
not all, because someone's really high and then goes up to them and shoots down.
Yeah.
What? I'm happy now.
Is it legal to use parachutes?
Yes.
But it doesn't, no one has made a way.
Ready, timers?
Three, two, one, last off.
319.
305.
Cover yourself. Cover your
next up.
Hold up.
Is this the alien?
Yeah.
This is Tibia Fibula. Taylor.
Enter team name, Zach and Justin, and after that is Piglet, Nicole, and Melina.
Piglet, get ready.
I'm a size 4.5 in the middle.
Zach and Justin, Piglet on deck, and then we're going down to SS Minnow, Louisa, Rafaela, Nick, and Cam.
But it's going to be 11:15, okay?
After the Piglet, we're going to Kendall. So Kendall, fill it up, get ready. Ariel, Olivia, Lucas, and Dalton.
We got people on.
Yeah, you look like you killed from the top of the bottom. We didn't even
go like that. Yeah, it even better. Even better, bro.
I'm the partner.
All right, we're getting ready. Enter team name here, Zach and Justin.
Three, two, one.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice. Good job. Next up, Piglet. Piglet on deck is Kimber, and then we're going with Toby.
I don't even know.
Next up, Kendall. Kendall's up. Ariel, Olivia, Lucas, and Dalton on deck. Derby. And then we have Jeff and Sam, the biggest, coolest rocket ever.
Hi.
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 This is what you dream for. Lightning strikes every time through. And everybody's watching her. She's looking up at you.
Wondering how many rockets we have left. We have 7 rockets left. 7 70 rockets left. 70 rockets, excuse me. Just kidding. 7. 7 rockets left. My biggest, coolest rocket ever. Jeff and Sam, you're on deck. And then Civil Rights Banana Destroyer. Civil Rights Banana Destroyer. Jimmy, Devin, and Jesse, be ready. Nice job, Derby. Biggest, coolest rocket ever. Be ready. Jeff and Sam, biggest, coolest rocket ever. On deck, Civil Rights, Banana Destroyer. Jimmy, Devin, and Jesse. After that is Come Up With Something. Sydney, Anna, Julia, Faith, and Claire. Can't wait for that one.
How many are all up?
All right, be sure they know who you are.
What's your rocket name? It's their.
So we will have a special song for Come Up With Something.
You sit on a corner.
Alright, you're gonna pump? Alright, so when you pull, they gotta pull straight back. And then you gotta really give it a good hard day. Right now. And Jeff, when you pump,
you guys know what this is, right? Jeff and Sam. All right, Jeff and Sam, Jimmy, Devin, and Jesse,
Kevin and Jesse. And after that, Polaris. Hey, Kevin, Jesse, and Polaris.
Polaris is pumping it up. We'll have two more after this. Atlantis 12 and finishing up with Eduardo. Five, four, three, two, one. Blast off. Good job, Polaris.
All right, let's get ready. Atlantis 12, Oscar Jones, Indy, and finishing up with Eduardo, Anna, Bianca, and Matt.
Hi, how you doing?
How's it going, Mr. Brown? What's up, man?
Move, Dick.
An eye, Mrs. Barnhill. We need you.
And that's the end of the rocket launch. We went out with a fizzle.
All right, that concludes our rocket launch for 2020. Congratulations, everybody. I think we got up to the chapter. Is that right, Mr. Smith? Please start heading up to the chapter, folks. Quickly, we need you up into the chapter. Thank you, Mrs. Barnhill. Thank you, teachers. Thank you, students. Great job on the rocket launch. Chapel. Up to the chapel. Have a Merry Christmas, everybody.